Hey, Caroline!
Not now. Oh, Adam, you cut yourself.
Let me see.
Oh, my God, this is pretty deep. You might need stitches. Hold it like this. Put a bandage on it. I'll keep it up because... You know what? Let me wash it out first. Come with me. I want to rinse it off. If it doesn't stop bleeding, then... Well, maybe Jim can take you over to the hospital. Your hands. Is it syrup or sap? You work over in that Christmas tree lot during the day, don't you? Yeah, I've seen you there. Hauling trees once or twice. You smell like a pine tree. Like a Christmas tree. Maybe I'll stick a star on your head, huh? Just kidding. I used to love the way our Christmas tree smelled when we were little. Brings back memories, you know, when life was simple. Now my parents put up this stupid artificial tree. It's all fake. Just not the same, you know? You just don't talk much, do you? Don't worry, I'm not gonna make you talk to me. You'll live. We gotta get back to work.